Good morning, guys. So today is a really exciting day because I'm going to Ariana Grande's concert. So I recently just woke up. I'm a little groggy right now, so don't mind my voice, don't mind the noise in the background, don't listen to it. I have to get ready, I have to shower, I have to, you know, get dressed, brush my teeth, all of that stuff. And I have to go to work for a few hours. So I thought, why not do a vlog for today? You know, we're having a good day, so let's do a vlog. So I'm gonna take you along my day. We're gonna go around, we're gonna see the concert, all of that. So stay tuned and keep on watching. I'll see you in the next clip. So I found this Forever 21. I'm done with work, so I'm gonna go in here and check out what they have. Let's go inside and see. Let's see what they have. Ooh, they have some cute shorts. But I'm specifically looking for like a nice blouse. This is cute. That's really cute. But it's kind of windy today, so I don't know if I could even get this stuff. Oh, I really like this skirt though. Let's see what I find. So they have some pretty vibrant colors and such in this store today. A lot of these things are really cute, you know? But it's not Ari. I'm looking for something that I can wear to fit her aesthetic. So hard trying to do this, so we're gonna see what we find. I'm going home trying to find something. I haven't found anything yet that I liked, but these shorts, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to wear, but I'm going to find something, so let's keep going. Okay, so I bought 3 things in that store. So I'm just gonna go home, relax, you know, see what outfit I can make out of the stuff that I bought, and just cool out until it's time to go to the concert. I'll probably show you guys my outfit choice too as well. So let's go home and relax. So I'm ready for the concert.
Oh my god. I said,
I'm ready to go. So let's go, guys.
You know what I'm saying?